everybody, welcome back to another video. So last couple days we've been getting a lot of rain. Streams are just starting to clear up. We got some high flows today. We got some great weather, so we're gonna get out in the water here and see if we can get into some good fish.
There's one. Two casts in a row. Cody, coming to you probably. Yeah, you net that. I'll bet, wait, maybe I got him. Took the black one. Oh. Huh? No, the one I tied, it's like a woolly bugger. Kind of, like with that big long tail. Nice rainbow. Boom. So we just got set up here on this second spot here. First couple of drifts, we got a fish, so we'll see what happens here.
There's one.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh man, I hope I was in frame for that. Another nice little rainbow. There he goes. Oh yeah.
Oh, shoot, right there.
Nice brown.
On the bottom or the middle?
Bottom.
Wow.
So there we know now.
Wow.
Pretty close on this. This is a beautiful fish. Look at that. Another beautiful little brown trout. Hopefully we can get a little bigger one here.
That's a good fish.
beautiful fish. Holy cow. Look at that. That's a beautiful fish.
Here, can you show the camera?
That's awesome. Put up a great fight. What a beautiful fish. And a great size fish at that. But the colors on that fish were awesome.
Felt way bigger in that high water. Still a really nice rainbow. In this high water, this thing put up a great fight. What a great fish.